Old man Flannery runs down the street being chased by his wife with a carving knife every Saturday afternoon. From the sunny side of my street, you can see the windows of the old pub light up at 11 o'clock. The autumn leaves have fallen on the street. Women and children slip and fall on their behinds with heavy bags of shopping. Just as I'm getting out of bed and staring through my curtains, rubbing my eyes. Oh, oh, here she comes, and she's walking down the opposite pavement, walking with her Afghan hound. Old man in irons got a piece of bacon down his trousers to keep his ferrets at bay, and every night he puts them in a locker with his toothbrush and shaving cream. From my bedroom window, I can see her slipping on the leaves in her high heels and fox fur. Richard, the milkman's wife, Jenny, stops to help her up. Has the woman no shame? The boys from the farms in best jeans and t-shirts start their first pints before watching the game this afternoon. The tops of the rugby posts pierce the skyline like flagpoles, and behind them, the hills, gaunt and grey, remind us of the seasons to come. The pink and grey whitewashed houses, tied together like a chain up the street. Oh, if this is the life, this is a life. Oh, it seems the time has slipped away. A timeless time, place with no barometer of life. Always remember the Saturday morning I woke up and found Jenny beside me. Richard had gone off to visit his mother in Machynlleth. I'm gonna scare the life out of me.